Fabian Hambuchen's first major senior competition was the 2003 World Artistic Gymnastics Championships in Anaheim. He competed four events in qualifications, but the German team did not advance to the team final. Hambuchen was the youngest German athlete at the 2004 Summer Olympics in Athens, where the German team placed 8th in the team event final. Individually, Hambuchen finished 23rd in the all-around and 7th in the horizontal bar individual event finals. In 2005, Hambuchen won the horizontal bar title at the 2005 European Artistic Gymnastics Championships. At the 2005 World Artistic Gymnastics Championships, Hambuchen competed three events in qualifications and placed 4th in the horizontal bar individual event finals.